Now, how is Agent Blazkowicz?
A little beat up, sir, but nothing too serious. They've just finished with him in debriefing.
Well, he certainly came through for us this time. Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable. Advanced weapons, biological engineering, robotics, and the occult. It all fits. Into what, exactly? I'm not sure, but it all fits.
I was thinking along those same lines, sir.
Jack, call a meeting.
Yes, sir.
What have you got there, Jack?
Two Dakota dispatches just in from Ultra. The first one is a complete itinerary for Reichsfuhrer SS Heinrich Himmler, covering the next 48 hours. Now wait till you see the next one. A private communique from one Wilhelm Strasse, alias Death's Head, to the same Reichsfuhrer SS, dated yesterday. Shall I read it?
Please.
My dear Reichsfuhrer SS, as you are no doubt already aware, my X-Labs lie in complete ruin. Operation Ubersoldat, my life's work, is now a bitter memory. I realize you still have faith in the ultimate success of Operation Resurrection. I wish I could share your confidence. But I feel you have been misled by individuals whose mental competence must be called into question. I leave you now with a word of caution. The Allies have sent a most determined and capable agent to disrupt your ceremony. Do not make the mistake of underestimating him, as I did. Yours faithfully, SS Oberfuhrer Wilhelm Strasse.
Comments, gentlemen?
Sir, may I speak freely?
By all means.
I have to confess, I'm having a hard time taking this seriously. I mean, are we really supposed to believe that all this has transpired so the Nazis can, well, I don't know, summon the spirit of a thousand-year-old prince? To do what? Win the war for them?
Now wait just a minute.
Please, Jack, let me finish. Now on top of that, we have what amounts to their own top scientists telling them they've all collectively blown a head gasket. What further evidence do we need?
Sir, it just occurred to me that we may be looking at this the wrong way. I mean, well, if these blokes are really intent upon squandering precious time and resources on all this mystic mumbo-jumbo, well then...
Go on.
What I mean to say is, if they're dead set upon sabotaging their own war effort, why should we try to stop them?
Jack, I'm sure you have something to add.
Yes, sir, I do. Gentlemen, if just 2 weeks ago someone had mentioned legions of undead, man-made monsters, and demons from hell, would any of you have taken them seriously? Of course not. And neither would I. But think of all we've learned since then. Now you're saying we should ignore the rest of it because, why, it's too incredible? I'm not saying I believe it. I'm saying we can't afford to dismiss it. Once again, it's your call, sir.
It's settled then. Blazkowicz returns to Castle Wolfenstein.
Can you open the gate, Bitter? I have an important delivery. Sorry, this road is closed. What do you mean, closed? It can't be closed. This is the only road into Paderborn. I know, that's why it's closed. Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no traffic is to be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours, by order of General von Stauff. But this delivery is for General von Stauff. It's 6 cases of cheese and sausages for the officer's kitchen. Get him on the phone now. I'm sure he'll make an exception. Sorry, we are completely blacked out. What? Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no radio communications will be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours by order... Yeah, I know, by order of General von Stauff. Look, I'm not going to be held responsible for this. I absolutely refuse to budge from this spot until you let me through. Suit yourself, but you'll be staying here until tomorrow. But what am I supposed to do with all this cheese? I don't know. Look for some crackers?
I forget to keep this Tesla cannon.
You might not. We'll see.
It seems like the ultimate MWM1 weapon.
During the cutscenes, it's like you gave it away. Oh shit. Stealth ops. Oh shit, okay, now the snooper rifle is definitely gonna come in handy. Why is it still like fucking like burn my fucking ass green? Like in terms of like this fucking thing. Like I can't tell what's an enemy.
It doesn't say stealth.
Get across the dam.
A silent approach is your best option. Good job, Mike!
I shot one guy, and I shot it with a silent sniper rifle. Oh, you still got
unlimited power!
You still got that thing I see?
I want it.
Shit.
Let's go this way.
This thing holds like no ammo. Like, what's the point of this? Dude, it pisses me off. It's a sniper. I should like it, but I hate it. Hey, Ken, silent approach is your best option.
Electric is pretty silent. Unlimited power!
Is it you just keeping it? Yeah, it looks like you just kept it.
Ah, that shit! I got thrown off the fucking balcony. Hey, you turned off the alarm. Good job.
Oh yeah, I destroyed it apparently, and that turned it off. No, absolutely no traffic is allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village for the next 24 hours. Where are you at?
I spawned all the way back at the start.
What? Oh, the game hates you.
Yeah, it does, because I'm... I've done for the past 5 minutes is go unlimited power. Kill him. Do it. Yes. Yes.
No, it's so sending you back from the fast. Alright, I'm gonna read this note.
Thanks, Mike. Unlimited power! I'm gonna go. Okay, it's not unlimited. I'm very limited power.
Fuck. Where am I now? Oh god, I'm at the bottom of this thing. Fuck, I can't even make it up there.
Oh well, I'm dead.
I have to wait for the elevator. Hey, there's a secret here, definitely, actually. One second. I'm gonna try and find that. Look.
Fuck, your secrets are on dinner.
How do we get below here? One second, I'm finding secrets.
Good nuts. I'm doing the same.
I feel like I shouldn't stand next to this. I'm turning a thing right now. Okay, maybe that doesn't actually do anything. Actually, it won't turn anymore, so I definitely did something. Kent, I thought you liked secrets.
I do, but I'm currently being held in place by, you know, MP40 fire.
Alright, I officially given up on this.
The kind where you try and walk forwards, you just kind of like, nope.
Oh, actually. Here we go. Still have not found a way to open this door. Fine, whatever, I'm coming back up. It's playing a super intense. Oh, actually, I see where it is.
You got it in the end?
Yeah, I found it.
I just got done killing everything.
Of course, this is now going to take me a fuck ton longer to get up there. I found a secret area. Oh yeah, flak jacket. Some other shit too.
You back at the bottom of the elevator?
Hey.
Hey, fuck off! Hey! What was the secret?
It's just some ammo. And I get a flak jacket and shit. It's basically absolutely worthless. Oh, I got Panzerfast. Now I need to stay at the top here for 30 seconds so I don't go back down.
Challenging. Difficult.
I'm not doing anything until fucking... Alright, good, you're going.
I mean...
There's a guy, like, shooting us from behind. Or forward.
Got him. I couldn't see him because he's hiding behind a building. Hello, Dark Smell friend. This room sounds fun. It's locked.
Yeah, it's the fun room. That's why it's locked. Not allowed to be having fun.
No. It's bullshit.
See some pipes over there. I'm not jumping in those though.
Yes. I'm glad we could share that every time.
Check this. No, it was the clan of the wolf
Ben
or whatever.
For speaking Hitler.
Ben for speaking Hitler. Yeah, it was the cult of the wolf speech. They're being like, yes, we will give all the children an hour of recess, and in addition,
fuck recess.
A pony for every little girl. Yeah, you can go kill the stuff there.
What about every little boy?
You obviously get a free car. Stealth. What the hell is that guy doing? He's watching me in the vent.
Investigating the smell from the vent. It smells like a mannequin. Fuck it up.
The guy with the pistol killed you.
It's never enough.
The guy with a fucking pistol.
Try it, okay?
What the fuck? Like, there. Was he behind the door?
Killed by Blackguard.
I'm stuck. I'm actually literally stuck, Ken.
In the vent?
I'm stuck in a doorway. No! Actually, wait, kill me. Get me out of here. I'm so stuck. Kite this guy over. Let him kill me. Yeah, good job.
But, like, you've been there for 30 seconds.
No, it's fine. I spawned and I was able to leave.
You didn't try here, Britain. What do you need to vent? I'm not happy with this. Alright, what did you learn?
I don't know. Make a better autosave. What are we trying to do right now? Oh, we're trying to locate the village.
Oh, the village?
Fuck. That wasn't stealth at all. Fuck.
Killed by an MP40.
Yeah, guess who has an MP40?
Some guy very far back. Oh yeah, outside.
Yeah, I just
poked. Is he on top of the mountain?
Shit.
Let me back in the roof. Oh!
There's a ton of- Okay, one second, I think I've-
Woo!
Fuck. Why is this thing so inaccurate?
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Hello. I didn't mean to eat on the dinner, I'm sorry.
Alright.
Alright, we Gucci?
Yep. Got everything. Attempt 15.
Good job.
Only 15 attempts.
Pick up artist. Oh yeah, hey girl.
I still have absolutely no idea what any of that means. One day we will know, but not today. Oh, you disconnected? Why?
I guess my crashed again?
Fuck. Okay, I don't want to...
But it might be this time. Let me try and keep your points.
I'm only 2,000 points away from Panzerfast.
This game is unstable today. I don't get it.
Oh, dude, it's another required... This one is actually required stealth.
See how long that lasts.
You're connecting with 100 challenge ping. Okay, you did it.
Bad challenge. Okay, it's you.
Right, fuck you, asshole. Alright, no more. I just didn't want you to have Panzerfast, obviously. Alright, we're here. And we have to restart again, so no Panzerfast. Apparently, this one is required stealth. Ensure alarm is not sounded. So he's gonna bring the stealthy Tesla cannon, obviously. I'll do the same thing. Fucking...
Only a Sith delivers an absolute. Alarm, alarm!
I'm running out of clip.
No, I died! I'm running out of clip.
Yeah, but the alarm isn't getting sounded. Oh shit, do we lose?
No, we lost!
Prepare to fight.
Prepare to fight.
We got pretty far!
Alright, let's try and do it properly now. Oh shit. I still have that stealth sniper, but it's a worthless piece of shit.
That's stealth, Luga. Oh, we do. Just put the flamethrower away.
But well, fire doesn't make noise.
Is someone there?
You know, I think it was better than what we were doing before, I won't lie.
See, we lose faster.
Wait, I don't even have it anymore?
It's fine, if I use my suppressed weapon, it'll suppress yours too. Oh no! That fast! Alright, I'll just take the armor.
The hell? I just took stamina. I took someone's Viagra or something, what the fuck?
That's a beer, probably.
I was like in a glass, I guess, so maybe you're right. Oh wait, she's on our side. Hey.
Hello, Panzerfaust.
Found a secret area.
Good job.
Treasure item. We're both after our own kinds of treasure. Are you getting points for this? You're fucking getting points for this.
Okay, if I pass a fast, go for the stealth mission.
Fuck this shit.
Okay, yeah, fuck that.
When I actually tried to stealth it, it was actually going worse than when we just ran through it. That's a closet.
Hey, I might come out of the closet. Kappa, kappa, kappa. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah.
Denied.
There's a lock on here, though. No.
It worked! I'm in, Mike.
It's like a sniper shooting at me from somewhere. Okay, fine. I'll go into the little Mike. Fucking thing here.
Yeah, it's a little doggy hole.
I got 5 HP.
Nice.
It's like I need to bring the stealth weapon out.
No Germans in here. What is that?
Another secret area.
Flak jacket.
Yeah. I only have 5 HP, by the way.
No, that's not it.
I think that was one of our. Yeah, we got our objective. From that.
Oh, he was an objective?
Yeah.
Objectives.
Shit, there's a sniper out there somewhere. We use this stealth sniper.
Good luck with that.
He's out here somewhere.
We had to eliminate, like, five people?
Yeah. All without getting caught. Fuck!
You telefracked me?
You had it coming. Stealth. Shit, he did alarm.
Shit, he's coming right for us!
Shit!
We fucking lost, Mike!
Prepare to fight.
This is hard.
You gotta alarm us.
Alright. And now it's
you're asking two fucking idiots to to stealth.
But it's like impossible, he's like on the other side.
Just enjoy that while you can.
Well, this is the best place to do it in.
Who are you, dead?
Yeah, stamina. I'm going for the goal I saw before.
Good job.
We know where everything is.
Actually, every time we lose, it resets your money, too. I mean, your score.
Yeah, I know.
We lost.
Fucking no pads are fast for us. Yeah.
After you, sir.
Got him. Alright, so how should we actually try and stealth this? Oh shit. You scared the shit out of me. I have the stealth sniper, but it's so worthless in this level. Cause they'll hear everything.
I like how the sniper got shots off and all that. It's still fine stealth wise.
Yeah, you gotta get in there before they set off alarms.
What? Oh,
actually,
hello.
No, there's no alarm set off, but we found a secret area. How'd you get in there?
There's a pipe. Well, this place is fucking dirty, by the way. Wait a couple of how dirty this place is.
Oh,
that guy was just standing. He was literally standing like fucking like this, just like yep.
What the hell is this thing? It's like a package here.
I think it's Thompson ammo.
Oh, I don't need it. Is that it for here? There's nothing
oh,
else
it's
here.
Not.
I have no idea what that is. Alright, let's get out of here.
Oh well, fuck it.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, break our legs together.
I don't know how. So we know one alarm is right there.
Let's check the hotel.
Reaching clear.
Check upstairs.
There's dinners here. There's a shit ton of dinners here, actually.
Save some for me, fam. Alright, I think we're clear.
Shit ton of dinners.
Stealth. Get some dinner. Oh man! I'm gonna eat my own.
Oh wait, we've killed another person, and I don't know where he was.
It was up here. I'll show you exactly where he was. He was standing right here.
Okay.
Yeah. He was standing here listening to the sonograph.
Guess one of them was the general. I see people to snipe from that window, but I don't know if I want to do that because last time I did that, the alarm started. So maybe what you need to do is you need to get to the courthouse.
Be on the ground and be ready to bum rush.
Yeah. You just go forward a little bit.
Let me know when you have eyes on.
Okay, I'm ready to shoot him.
Go for it.
Got him.
Ow, stop it.
Alright, I'm running back to just on the dinners.
I helped you one dinner.
Well, I don't need it. I wasn't taking damage.
It'll be alright. Looks like we didn't cause an alarm there. This is like cubbyhole here. Oh, what? Why?
They opened a door.
Hopefully they didn't do anything bad.
No, I think we're good. Yeah, I see the cubbyhole too, by the way. Oh, it goes down into here. The fuck? It's just a cellar? With grenades? Alright.
Is that one of the guys we have to kill? Is he dead now?
Yep. That was actually Colonel Strash. Now we have Burkhaller and Harpman. So we're actually almost done. Let's go silently into here.
I'm surprised that didn't actually like cause the alarm there, because there's a guy behind that gate over there. I didn't see him until like already said alarm.
I guess there's no alarm nearby.
Alright,
door open. What the fuck? Doors keep opening. I don't know where from, actually. I can't hear.
Fancy door. Oh, no.
The fuck? Is it here? Actually, I killed the guy, actually. It was me.
He's the guy on the right.
Alright. One second. Yeah, pretty much like what I said would happen. Yeah. I'll still go for a little bit more. Let's go.
Got it right.
Is someone there?
He shoots anyways, even though I'm aiming for him.
Ow, I had to help. Had to be this way. Can I open this door? I can.
Go.
Let's see what's in here.
Fucking no. Nope. Can't.
It's like I could interact with it, as she just said. But there's some enemies in here.
Oh my god, there's a fucking huge ass thing here. Go. So I'm your plan B.
I'm using the sound of the radio to cover my shots.
Where is that even?
Just like a sniper elite.
This is going pretty good.
I'm just gonna knife that guy.
Going pretty good.
It's a complicated room up ahead.
Yeah, actually, you know, I think we should both have the submachine gun suppressed. Actually, for this, it's actually working really well.
Looks like it's clear on the left. So right, I know my directions.
I'm sure I heard something.
Got him. You know, the sound of gunshots doesn't seem to really faze them. Oh, there's a lot more out here. Oh fuck, they're all coming out. Oh god. Plan B, plan B!
Please don't hurt me, I know nothing!
Did we kill another guy? Yeah, we did. There's only Burkhaller left. We may have missed him.
Feuder.
We may have missed him, actually.
Hey, I found a switch!
Fuck, they're outside. You found a switch? Well, let's just finish clearing
kill
the
guys first, yeah.
I'm out of ammo. Oh, it's not good. Not good. Did we get him now? No. He's probably upstairs here somewhere. Oh shit.
There's some guys left. Oh fuck, I'm in a building! God damn it! I ran out of stamina.
Fuck. They're going into building, I don't like this. Oh my god, we both died by that guy. We need to get him though. Okay, this is extremely not good. I'm surprised they just haven't raised the alarm on us.
God, just came out and gunned me down. It's still good, we can save this.
fuck? Can't even see anything.
I think we're safe.
Alright, let's go back and just make sure that everything's fine. Oh, by the way, the minute we kill this guy, whoever's left, it's gonna end the mission.
There's some more guys here.
Where's the switch?
It's over here. It's behind mein Führer.
There's actually a route going down here, too.
I'm gonna pull the switch.
We found a secret area.
Oh, hello.
I got a bottle of wine. Did you get a bottle of wine?
I got Panzerfaust.
No, the next best thing.
See, minigun ammo, fuel ammo, and gold. I'll leave the gold for you. Never...
Where are you?
Hey.
Oh. Oh, it's over here. Fuel? Ah, oh, you get points. Alright, let's find the last guy. I think I have an idea of where he is. I think he's in this building.
Let's end this hell. Oh, it's this back here.
Yeah, I don't know where he is. Just literally just one guy left, and then this hell is over.
Probably in that big building that we were killing the guys by.
Okay, might be there, you're right.
Yeah, it makes sense to me.
It's down here.
The shortcut.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm gonna follow you. I think we're pretty safe with regards to the alarms.
Some health, alright.
I think we're pretty safe with regards to alarms, but I don't know. Alright, where do you think
it is? You feel safe is the minute it starts springing shit on you.
Yeah. Never feel safe. Not even for a moment.
Like I said, this looks like a Nazi place to be.
Alright, I've had this door open the way around again. This looks like a Nazi place to be. Where the hell is this last fucker?
Come back to the place.
We skipped over him at one point. That's what we did because it went to the next guy. So they were in order until now. Where should we go?
This is big fucking villa place. We're just gonna check this out.
I don't know where you are anymore. So.
Oh, dude! I found the alarm.
Where is it?
I think we're free. It's right here.
Yeah.
Right on the open.
One. I saw that one too.
I think he's in there.
No, because that's the chapel. The mission is supposed to end here. Okay, fine. We'll try your way.
Let's see what happens to go now. What?
Oh, we killed him actually. I don't remember that. Okay.
Good job.